All right. How is everybody doing? So, you guys are all so amazing. Seriously. So, I didn't comment on your guys' comments from yesterday's video on the giveaway entry just because I didn't want to reply to everyone and then have to print out more paper. So, thank you guys so much. You guys are all freaking cool. And sorry that I didn't post a skate vlog. I just wanted to get some rest for work. But now we're out here in the streets where I'm with Mark, and there's some cool stuff aside from this spot that we're about to skate. There's like that area over there. There's like, it's abandoned and demolished. So we're gonna check it out after this. So we're about to start. And before we start, Mark, give us an update what happened with the security.
She texted me.
Anything else?
She did the 3-day rule. You guys know about the 2-3-day rule. So,
all right, anyways, she texted him and they've been, I don't know. From there, we'll update you as the days go by. So we're gonna start skating this semi-manual pad. It would be a gap, but there's a car in the way. So we're just gonna start skating. All right. Did you just ollie over that?
No, I didn't land it. Now did ollie.
Why don't you just do ollie up this, kick flip, and then just ollie up, front 180 over.
Ollie up here, kick flip, and then ollie over the gate?
Or front 180.
Oh, front 180? I can do that.
Let's do that.
All right, let's get it. What's up, bro? How you doing?
What are you trying to do, Dad?
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Mark is landing tricks over houses and whatnot. Okay, let's go to that abandoned area. Let's go.
Look at, he's like, dude.
Dog?
He does not care.
Alright, we're going to the spot across the street. Check it out. It's like, who knows what's even there or if it's even skatable. So, yeah, it's right there. Okay. Looks like someone's already been here trying to make it a spot. Let's make a quick gap. Move this out of the way.
Yeah, man.
Check it out. I got a half pipe ramp. Bad, eh?
For real? Where at, dude?
I'm trying to sell it.
For real? All right, that's hell yeah, dude. Those are fun.
You can see how the ramp it says top gear.
Okay.
The ramp goes.
That's what's up, man.
And then up here, you got like, well, you go up it, bam, you can post up there.
The coping.
Yeah, like. Oh.
They're made for skateboards. Have you ever seen these kind of shoes?
Yeah.
Have you seen these type of shoes? Air Force. Are you punch a dolly? Woo! Good jump.
How was that?
Good jump.
Good?
Pretty good jump.
Oh no, I'm okay, I'm done. All right guys, I am not gonna lie. This spot gave me such a hard time to tray flip. I don't like to make excuses, but here are some reasons why I was having some difficulties. My board, so chipped up, and I really was being ignorant by not switching it out. I was like, nah, I'm gonna skate it till it's done. And then this spot did not help it. Look at this. There's like cracks everywhere. I would throw my board down. Look at this. That's nailed down to it. There's more. Like there's this one right here. So these, and the run up isn't, there's not even enough run up. Look at this. And then there's that. I just wanted to tray flip it and I did it. I'm so happy I did it. I was just like, nope, I'm gonna do it. Nope, I'm gonna do it. Even though it was getting frustrating, I was like, nope, I'm gonna do it. I'm happy I did it. So let's see where we go. It was interesting skating this type of material. I don't recommend it because it sucks. So let's get out of here. What's up guys, we're here at the skate park. We just got done at that other spot and well, let's just say I don't want to skate any other spot because no other spot is smooth enough for me to have fun. So we're just gonna end it here at the skate park. So oh, look who showed up at the park. Oh, you're gonna kill it right now.
Fresh out of school.
Fresh out of school. Damn, look at this windbreaker.
You see the swag.
Damn,
you see the swag.
Hey, so Freddie wants to show off.
What is that? What do you do? What do you do?
Here's Ziggy, guys. You guys been asking for Ziggy.
Came back.
Damn, spooking somebody out here. What the heck? It's like February and people have fireworks out here. So why is it important to stretch?
Because you'll be real sore and it'll hurt and you'll pull muscles and you won't be able to skate again. So if you want to skate again, just stretch. It's only 2 minutes.
What the heck? He's just skating casually too. He didn't even mean to do that. That was some major pop right there. That was, woo, ziggy, damn it.
He was waiting. Hey, that was my...
Ivan don't get chili cheese fries. Who wants chili cheese fries? Nah, who wants chili cheese fries?
I want chili cheese fries! Oh shit!
I'm so sorry.
Alright, we're gonna get Ziggy some chili cheese fries after the sesh. He won that fair and square. Damn! That was damn! How bad?
Like a 6 or something.
Oh, you just got some chili cheese.
I gotta walk it off. Wow.
Nothing?
Not bad. It's like stinging.
What's that?
Fallen soldier, guys.
Bit on it.
Hashtag half a penny to save Ivan. Why is it your bad?
I almost hit someone.
Why not?
It's not my intentions.
Intention? What does even intention mean?
Intention.
It's just words. People made up words. Words don't even mean nothing.
You're dumb.
What is dumb? Maybe that means smart. This guy's tripping. He's probably on one. I remember those days. No more. Can't really see him from here, but there's this random guy who looks like he's part of the La Poa tribe or something.
Let me go get a beanie for Ivan.
Big old 20 gauge earrings, and he just looks like he's on one. He's yelling, gritting his teeth. His eyes are really dilated. And he comes in here yelling at nothing. Pretty gnarly. He's right over here. Does that count? I think it does. Ziggy, thanks,
that
y'all.
Count.
We're going. We're gonna see what's going on over here. Thing is, with people who are on one, they have endurance like a mug. One dude on PCP got shot 10 times and still lived. I don't know if I want to be around this dude. But we'll see how this goes. Perfect example. Don't do drugs, guys. Don't do drugs.
That's not sharing. They're just tension from the side, nigga. Like a bitch. Big ass, no pinch. Hey bro, see that bitch right there?
Yeah.
That bitch right there?
Yeah.
Alright, that's my fucking ex right there, right there. She sucked that nigga's dick.
What the fuck?
Yeah, she sucked that nigga's dick in the fucking restroom.
And they're sitting right, they're sitting right there?
Yeah, right there. See, sucked that nigga's dick right there. She fucking hell, huh? Fucking bitch.
I don't know if you heard all that, but I guess something crazy happened to where this female cheated on this guy, so he's acting irrational right now and pretty crazy. Either that or he's on one. Meanwhile, over here in the midst of all this, we have someone who's just chilling. Trippy.
She's a slut. She sucked that nigga's dick in the fucking restroom. Yeah, she's a fucking hoe. Fucking bitch!
Fuck. I'm just gonna go over here. I don't know what this dude's on.
That's
so
another day in the body.
I go over here, this dude is just yelling chair or whatever his name her his or her name is, saying that his girl end up sucking someone else's
look, you gotta get up there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all over here, bro.
Yeah.
So he's not on anything, he's just...
I don't know.
So he's coming over here.
That's my fucking ex. She sucked my nigga's dick. She be my ex right now. She sucked my nigga's dick in that fucking restroom with this. I said, with my own eyes, nigga. I ain't scared of fucking killing. That's why I need a fucking boy.
I'm cool.
You better buy a knife right now, you think so?
There has
to be sticks all around you, brother.
Fuck sticks, I'm gonna get stuck.
Nah, she sucked that nigga's dick. He just brought her.
Telling the story to the whole neighborhood. I don't know if I want to be involved in this.
Over, dude. That's probably just.
You know those videos that you see someone killing another dude, and the person behind the camera's not doing anything but filming? I don't want to be that person, and I don't even care.
I don't.
This dude wants a board so he can whack this dude in the side of the head.
Yeah, he's not gonna.
If he would have called for help, we would have called by now.
Yeah, he gave the board back. He's not gonna.
He's probably on drugs or something. For sure. There's no way that he's like normal. His eyes.
Dude, he's like, bro, dude, he has so much like exercise.
He ran into the skate park and yelled through his gauge and then just ran back out. The only thing I want to know is my board okay?
Alright guys, so that is it for today. It was pretty weird towards the ending. Definitely was crazy. The cops did show up for that person. I don't know the details. I had to leave because I work in a bit. But I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. It was a pretty crazy situation. I felt like it needed to be filmed. Ivan grabbed my camera. And thank you, Ivan. He's so gnarly for that. But anyways, that was a crazy situation. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it's weird and different, but I just felt like it needed to be in the video. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Like helps out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Oh my gosh, look at this. All right, so I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Oh my gosh, look. She keeps biting me. It's tripping. Anyways, alright, later guys. Sayonara till tomorrow's video.